What up, my donuts? It's me, Donuts Gaming here, and we're gonna be playing some Natural Selection 2 on the Marine Sim. This is a middle match game. Let's see how long it's been going for. It's been going for at least a bit because people have a kill death ratio. And this is not a normal map. This is a special map with like closable doors and weldable vents. Like, no map generally looks like this. It literally looks like the ship from Alien versus just Alien actually.
Damn it.
Like, it looks similar kind of in the way of how, not the layout, but how it looks overall. Dang it. I just want to get into the events, the show. But I still love this person's name, a brave, stupid noob. But this looks a little bit like something that was gonna about to come out of Alien versus Predator.
What the fuck? Gotta be kidding me.
Can we have some teleporters? That would be helpful.
I'm right now trying to explore since I've never been on this map before, so I have to check like all my corners.
Get his power back up.
So I'm right now searching for. This would be an
Resource
incredible.
nozzle down here. Down in laser
Down in laser
drilling.
drilling.
This would be an incredible map to play on Alien's team. Just gonna be able to run around under a whole bunch of stuff and jump around on big open rooms. Do that? That's what happens if you don't have your gun reloaded.
Damn it!
What the? What is that? God! But this is not usually how it would look, because like literally, like, this could be a choke point to defend from enemies, like just to be like. You can also open and close doors. Which I also
Oh, they're
believe
in laser drilling
aliens can
again.
do, but I don't know. So I have to be like really cautious about where I go. See? I did not know that they could get around from over there. I probably noticed it if I was looking better. But what I get for running
Thank you.
But that's what I get for running straight into a room with a door. Excuse me. Ow, that actually hurts. It's awesome. Does it actually? Yeah, it does actually hurt.
Dude, don't step in that.
I wasn't aware at first. I was like, is that just like a pretty effect?
It's all
Or.
right.
Then I decided to
I
run
just
through
see
it.
like being attacked.
Yeah, then I noticed my
Yeah,
HP
then
dropping incredibly fast. I'm like, oh god.
I. All right, let's not get murdered. Wait, don't go in that. It can. Yeah, that shit right there. It murdered an
Hang
alien.
on, there's another guy in here with us.
Yep.
This map is deadly.
This map is awesome. Is it like a Doom map or is it supposed to be a thing
Don't know,
of
man.
alien?
It's like a factory, I guess. I think it might be a person made.
I it's almost definitely person made. I've never seen a map like this before.
It's custom, it's not perfect. You can see a lot of weird things about it.
There's
Are you
a
hitting a
hive.
hive?
Yeah, there's a hive over here. I saw it.
That's a whip.
I saw that hitting something and I was like, what is that breathing on?
Commander, need some med packs, thank you.
Yeah.
If you could spare some ammo, I'd also
you
appreciate
hit it,
that.
I'll cover you. I'll cover you.
Alright.
We need some ammo and cargo. I'm trying to get rid of this little basic I set up.
Oh, what the fuck? Careful! Oh,
I just man. Jumped on its head!
Oh, kill thanks it. For the ammo.
Stomp it.
I was kidding. Fucking died.
I don't want that shit here.
Stomp that motherfucker.
No, no, my mouse! It was glitching out on my mouse pad. My mouse pad fell off my desk. No. This map is awesome. This map is amazing. It's so weird. Only Marines can open and close doors, right?
Only what?
Only Marines can open and close doors.
What doors? What open and don't close? What doors?
Like the doors right over
there
here.
There are no.
Yeah, you can open and close them. Come look. You can open and close doors. You can also weld.
I'm
vents.
Coming.
Also
1 second. What?
I looked at the map, like, as I'm joining the server, you can read up on the server.
Alright, where are you?
I'm in the main room. See? See, this is a player-built map. You can open and close doors and weld vents. You're just so intrigued by the door now.
Oh my god, fuck!
Oh god, get outside! I may or
hey,
may
can we
not
get
have
power
to...
up? And power core, because there's a resource nozzle. We can put some shit down.
That was bad.
I just ran outside and shut the door in fear.
Did you really fucking just ran outside and close the door on yourself?
Yes, in fear. I was like, oh no!
Oh, yes, really, this is your reflex. Yeah, let the team die.
Yes, sacrifice.
Asshole.
I'm repairing all the structures in the base.
Well, can the Marines only open and close the door? Or...
I don't think...
Okay, guys, what do you want me to do?
Jetpack. I don't know. I'm gonna leave
Thank
the
you.
Doors open and close. I'm gonna leave them closed just in case.
Got their assists right outside of our base.
I'm being chased by Anonymous! Close the
Where
doors!
Are you inside?
In base.
I see
in
that. Come over here,
base.
Come over here, come over here! Alright,
that motherfucker saw me in a room, like 3 rooms away.
Hey, there's a whip in that corner, watch out.
And he fucking chased me. Where are you, man? You're coming with
Behind
me.
You, King Un.
Where are you? I was there, you
I'm in main base.
I'm in
I just went down
lab,
the way that
Ono's
went. Let's go get the Ono's.
Alright, you're going
to Ernest and Cargo.
Alright, we have to get him with our machete.
Now, if we die. Oh, let's build these. These are gonna help.
Yes. It will slow down the Ono's. That's about it. Oh no, there's a guy! Oh no, there are Ono's! Run!
I'm in Cargo, I'm dead. Under stairs, and the Ono's can't get me.
I got stuck in the whatever was supposed to slow him.
It didn't really slow him down. He more or less just ignored it.
I'm gonna fuck him up. I'm going
let's
back.
Let's go get it.
There's 2 Onuses in Cargo.
Let's go get him. Alright, I'm gonna open this door, that way we can run through here and close it behind us.
Fuck you, asshole!
Look, turtle, there's 3 of them! You can shut the door on Onosis! Oh no, they can open it! they learned to open doors!
Hey, Commander, can I get some ammo?
Overtaking the base! Wait, what? I wanted the teleporter by accident. Now I'm safe.
Thank you.
No, I'm going in the. I went as well. I was scared. I'm getting a shotgun.
Alright, everybody get in the main base. Oh wait, no, they broke the teleporter. Oh, we're fucked.
Repair everyone. We have to work as a team right now. We have to work as the best team right now.
Alright, man, come on. We're gonna take the base back.
We're gonna go get him.
No, we're fucked.
No, we can do this.
Yo, man, oh. Oh, I got this. I'm gonna take the base back, guys.
Alright, apparently Onosis can open and close doors, so...
Alright, be careful. Alright, there is danger behind- No, why'd you open it?
They didn't see us.
Are you crazy?
Yeah.
Are you fucking crazy? Alright, I'm gonna shoot you open.
Go, go, go!
Close it!
No, run! 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 Open! Get ready to close! Close! Close!
Close it!
No! Run! Run! That was awesome. I just shut the door on the Wraith. It was just like it got stuck under the doors and the Onos opened the door.
Fight! Oh, I didn't fight long. Yo, man, I was poning them at the start, but it seems like they got points.
Alright, I'm getting a landmine. Oh, yes, I have a
get
landmine.
On me, Tetris. Tetris,
really, what
get
the
on
fuck
me.
Do you think one landmine is gonna do?
I have two landmines.
Wow.
Goku, get on me.
Oh, where are you?
Goku,
oh, okay. Oh,
get
oh,
on
I know
me.
Right.
I'm at the vent.
There's a whole bunch of these whippy things in here.
Let's go.
Oh, they're coming in!
Get in the elevator! Get in the shaft!
Watch out, watch out!
I'm reno shooting it. Oh no, it hit me. It jumped.
Oh crap, there's no one else in the base.
They can jump. We'll get back. Get back, they know how to jump.
They're owning us.
Oh no, I'm hurt. I'm gonna get you. No. Duck in the grass.
Alright, GG guys. You guys were the best.
Oh my gosh.
Quick,
can I add you?
Can we turn those commands? Right.
I killed one.
Somewhere else.
Kill the fade. GG.
I sent you a friend request.
GG guys, GG!
You're awesome. Guys, this is natural selection too. I think we won.
Yeah.
Alright guys, that was a fun episode of Natural Selection 2. I'm gonna make this an extra thing though.
So I think everyone's ready to say humans were the best this game.
Yeah, humans won.
Obviously.
Someone's doing egg.
Hey guys, we should go on the same team again.
Totally.
Let's go.
Go, go, Power Ranger!